Well, of course the wind.
Keep shifting a little bit. Now it's crosswind again.
I only ran out real quick.
Oh, yeah, it's strip funny.
The thrust on this thing, it might not matter.
If I say I'm at the...
Yeah, now the wind.
These guys fly airplanes. What are you doing here?
Now it's kind of died.
All right, I'm just going to go for it.
You know, I would end up spending a lot more money here.
Yeah, these things are fun. But they, I mean, you can get a real nice setup for, you know, for $150, you get everything.
I bought, I have a pipe.
Got the power?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. A lot different than before. Just like my F-15.
It's got so much power, it wants to go to the moon. Turns on a dime.
Hey, I'm only going half throttle.
Yeah, that's what happened.
And I was like, 50. And he was like, yeah. My wife was looking for this. Wow, okay.
Now the wind's coming from the south. Looks down.
Oh yeah. Yeah, you got that reset button. I love that reset button.
Yeah.
How's she feel?
Yeah, I just gotta trim it out and get used to her, but
seems really, really agile.
Well yeah, I mean it's meant for
Oh, she's a floater. Nice.
The high alpha stuff on this is awesome.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
It's just a big kite.
Did you put flaps in that?
No. No flaps at all. That's just literally the body of that thing is a lifting body, so it's just like flying a kite.
That was a nice landing.
I did a minute and a half because I'm not sure what these twin engines are going to do to the battery.
Yep.